Hello everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Ball Z Budokai 3. Last time, we completed Vegeta's version of the Saiyan Saga and did part of the Frieza Saga. And I think today we're probably going to beat Vegeta's story.
It's a weird time to take a nap, but he did say he hadn't had much sleep lately.
The only time we ever hear of someone taking a nap. Well, that was a quick drum, though.
What? This planet doesn't have knights? The Dragon Balls were gone, and Kakarot's son, too, I'll blast it all!
Alright, time to kill him.
You think you can outsmart me? You won't get away with this!
Wait, I still have one more wish to make!
Perfect! Then you can wish for my immortality, and be quick about it! He's here!
Alright. Yeah, Vegeta wanted to become immortal. No one besides like one person in this entire series actually gets that wish granted. Just as a bit of a spoiler, but we've done the story twice now. I mean, we played Budokai 1 and Budokai 2, which didn't really tell the story. So, with Goku's story, we got it there.
You miserable worm! You dared to get in my way! Now you will suffer the consequences!
Maybe I will, and maybe I won't. Either way, don't expect this to be easy, Frieza.
Here we go. Start off with a nice one. Ah, oh, come on. I never understand how to get them into this. And I'm not kidding. I've done the training for this multiple times, and I've still never actually gotten it. Alright, let's just go ahead and overpower. Ouch. Well, let's try and get the Big Bang at least. There we go. Big Bang and Super Saiyan 4 Vegeta. Ah, he beat us, of course. Let's see if we can get him into a dragon rush here. Ah, come on, that activated, but we didn't get a dragon rush. So he's dead.
Come on.
Well, that kind of sucked. Either way, we're gonna keep going.
I see. So you are not a total waste of space after all.
Not quite.
Transform, Frieza. Show me what you can really do in your true form.
Mistake of the year. Alright, let's find out what's over here. Because I've completed them. His story mode once, there are alternate events.
Can't send Frieza anywhere. Sir, did he escape?
There's something coming this way.
Oh, so this is cooler again. Okay. There we go. So, we're never actually gonna fight Frieza because screw that guy, he's ugly. So we're gonna fight his cooler brother. And that was the worst pun of my life, I am sorry. Go ahead and leave the video if you choose. Go right ahead. That was a horrible idea. Even my dog is looking away from me as we speak.
What? This creature is even more powerful than Frieza. But how? You must be Vegeta. My brother Frieza told me all about you when you...
Away from me. I seriously don't like that attack. Hey. Now let's see if we can get the, final flash to go. One more. Oh, we got close. I don't know why I wait, but I do. And it works. Okay, mine went off first. So now let's see if we can win this. I doubt it. Either way, this should finish the fight. Nope, I fucked up one of them. And so did he, so never mind. Excuse the language. And there we go. Gonna finish in 25 seconds, spooky. What? I don't know why they add time limits onto those.
I have been defeated by a mere Saiyan.
Yes.
So you finally see what we are capable of. Say hello to Frieza when you see him again.
Well, we're gonna skip Frieza. Why? Because no one likes that guy. And we've seen this. Yep, save game, let's continue. And now on to the Cell Saga. So maybe we won't finish Vegeta today. I got every time. It's annoying. Maybe we won't finish Vegeta's story today then. I forgot, and it was actually decently long. And skip that one too, because we've also seen that one. Alright, so I'll take it on 18 immediately.
Vegeta, those androids seem practically invincible. You really think you have a chance against them?
More than a chance. Just watch. Ha!
You turned into a Super Saiyan. But how? I thought you had to be calm and pure of heart. You know, like Goku.
Oh no.
Afraid not. There's more than one way to reach the goal. In my case, it was rage. Frustration, desire, these feelings burned within me until I was consumed by them, and I transformed. You can run on home now, little man. You'll only be in my way.
I actually kind of like that Vegeta calls Quirrell a little man right there. I don't know why, but I find it funny. Because it's an accurate statement, little man is. And Big Bang Attack. Why? Because we already have it. And we used it on Cooler to absolutely murder him. No, real quick, I'm curious. I don't think Vegeta ever has anything happen near Goku. Never mind. I didn't think there was anything with Goku's house.
What on earth?
His heart condition seems stabilized. The guy that gave him the future was right. Listen to me, Kakarot. You and I have a score to settle. Once we've dealt with the androids, you're next. You got that?
And then he just walks right back up. What do we get from that? Vaccine. Oh, okay. That makes sense. I don't think anyone has in the Grandpa Gohan's house. Nope. And Bluey ain't here neither. Kind of making that joke because it seems like in the new Bluey movie, it appears that that's where they're going to be fighting. In the icy cold. Why? Because I don't know. I've only seen the trailers. And the movie ain't out. I don't know when it comes out, but I've only seen the trailer so far. Oh, 17? I thought I fought 18 first. Pride is dangerous if
you can't back it up. You're a machine. What do you know of pride? I'll turn you into scrap.
Not full-on machine, though. I want to see what that one does, because I don't think I've ever used it. Oh, that was a really stupid one. I didn't mean to really do that, but sure. Oh, no. Okay, I beat him. This is still going to hurt, but not as much. Hey. Get out of my face. I didn't mean to do that, but I'm just trying to show off the freaking Final Flash. Oh yeah, and Vegeta's in his ultimate Super Saiyan 4 colors. Might as well use that the last second. I like how when he votes back, he suddenly doesn't have a tail. Two crickets. Okay, buddy. Alright, 17. 17. Screw off and die. Come on, dude. I couldn't go anywhere. I'm not going to lose 17, I swear. Well, that was the closest fight of this. That was probably the closest fight of the whole series. And mostly because I was just trying to get the Final Flash, and I could not get it to go off, which is really annoying. Got the hiccups again. And I'm yelling too far that time.
I can't tell if I'm even doing any damage to this thing or not.
You're not, don't worry.
You're far stronger than Dr. Giroux's data reported.
What kind of data could he report? He's dead. If you didn't know, when Android 17 and 18 get activated, they kill Joel and activate 16. So, yeah.
Oh, now you want to get in the way too, do you? Okay, I'll play with you a little.
Oh, no.
I'll give you fair warning. I have no intention of holding back.
Get serious!
Seriously? Right off the bat? Too many crickets, boy. One girl. That's gonna hurt. Never mind. Alright, let's go ahead and go for this. Too many crickets. Can't even land. Too many crickets. I can't even tell which way I'm facing. This is where my lack of knowledge really starts to show. Alright. Simply. Crickets here. Die. That was a long move, but it worked. Come on. I meant to use the final impact, but that worked. But final shine worked too. A lot of his attacks say final in it. I'm kind of realizing that now.
What a surprise. For just a man, you're doing pretty well. And Goku is stronger than you?
He might have been for a while, but now the natural order of things has been restored.
He lied.
Oh, that's too bad. So he must not be very strong at all, because you're not.
What was that?
And that's when 18 broke his arm and left. They should have finished them off when they had the chance. I don't understand what that means. Oh, okay. Alright, let's go right on over there. Okay, that's something down there. I should not check that first. No, rainbow. Alright. Yeah, we're probably not gonna finish Vegeta's story, because I forgot how long his is. I think it's actually longer than Goku's, too. What do you see, puppy? No. Oh, you're stretching, okay. Just like yesterday, my dog is leaning up against me, so I'm going a little quicker. That's annoying. We're gonna once again attempt to get the final flash. Oh, come on, I got that, but no Dragon Launch. I don't know how to activate it. I didn't mean to do that, neither did I take. Off, and then he gets it like right off the bat. One day I'll learn how to do this. Till then, I probably won't learn. And he's probably gonna get the full attack off with his screw ray. Okay, now. Ah! going to hurt. Okay, we're going to lose this fight, aren't we? Oh my god. Alright. No, I'm not messing around, let's just fight him. Just take him down like usual. Not losing to that. Not losing to it again, man. Oh, come on. The game did watch for that. That should be that. Okay. I think I'm going to stop messing around and trying to get the final flash, because it's obviously just not going to happen. Which sucks. But, yeah. I wish to show it off, but I'm not, like I said many times now, not very good at this game. And there goes my puppy, it's just on the hill. Just took about one step. And there he is. And now he's perfect. After the show, I will continue speaking. After this, it'll probably be the last fight of the episode. I should finish it. Unless. Okay, we got a bit lucky there then. But, either way, after this dialogue and all that, we will probably end the video. We did not even get that far in Vegeta's story, actually. So it'll probably be one more episode. Because we still got quite a lot to do. Because I forgot how long his story goes on for. What? is now laying on her side. And there we go. Oh wow, that's just gonna be the end. Okay, so that's the end of the Cell Saga. So let's go ahead and get through the next bit of dialogue here. And start up the Boo Saga. Skip that because we've seen it. There we go. And there we go. We now have Bobby's mind control. Yeah, there's no point in actually adding anything. I mean, we can, but it doesn't mean anything. Yeah, there we go. I'm very confident saying we cannot use those moves. But there we go. We are now into the Boo Saga, and we are indeed playing as... Well, we can't see it from here, but we are playing as Majin Vegeta. Kind of a rare character to see in a story mode that you play as, besides the Boo fight with him. Either way, though, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I will see you all next time when we come back tomorrow with Hot Shots God 4. Hope you guys have a good day, and I will see you later.